Hey guys, this week I think we got another interesting recipe. It's gonna be rice with noodle. It's based on a recipe that came from San Francisco. They even made the rice that everybody knows, the San Francisco treat, which is the rice-a-roni. I think it was invented by Italians in the district of Italian district in San Francisco, which when they didn't have a lot of money, they mix both ingredients, which was the rice and the noodle. I think the mix of both of them is great. If you don't like the rice, well, you're gonna appreciate it because of the noodle. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. There's not a lot of ingredients, but I make it two kinds of a meal, which is gonna be for vegetarian and well, for people who love meat. We're gonna add, for me myself, we're gonna add chicken. I think with the chicken it's great, and you have a choice. You can make a chicken base or a chicken broth, depending on your taste. So anyway, let's go and see it. You're gonna see it very fast. It's something that you can do when you're in a hurry. So I hope you like it. I hope you're gonna try it. And like always, guys, please subscribe, leave a comment and share. It's always appreciated. See you on the next video. Take care, guys. Ciao.